Hello, I'm Timothy Stone. I'm a local videographer, sort of working in conjunction with about Thames Ditton. I'm just covering the Xmas Christmas Fair.
Hey everybody, I'm Dom from Red Lion, and I've been smoking sausages with our beer barrel smoker and making huge amounts of mulled wine for everybody to stay warm. It's a beautiful festive evening.
I'm Peter Hickman, making sure the traffic behaves themselves and don't cause any problems.
I'm Paul Randolph. I'm the husband of a local councillor, so I've been told to be here and I'm enjoying myself. Yeah. It's been great, terrific.
Yeah.
Wonderful atmosphere. Yeah. Good turnout.
Are you looking forward to the Morris dancing?
What's going on there?
Hi, we're Hype Hairdressers and we're doing a Prosecco bar, and donations go towards motor neurone disease. We've got through nearly 40 bottles of Prosecco.
Hello, I'm George Wilson, I'm at the Christmas fair.
You enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Did you see the lights go on?
Yes.
What did you think?
Good. It was amazing.
My name is Jennifer. What I'm doing here, we are selling our products
from
Lunch, which is a coffee shop around the corner.
Fantastic.
Are you enjoying it?
Oh, absolutely. Always. It's a pleasure to be here.
We've had a lovely time. We set up really early and we've seen lots of children and their parents. People have asked us about local policing and neighbourhood watch in this area. And we've handed out lots of leaflets and information for them, and the children have picked up balloons and had their fingerprints done with us, and they've had a great time as well. Look forward to coming back next year.
We're selling truffles, lucky dip,
popcorn and goodie bags,
and it's for World Challenge, which is basically like a school trip to the Himalayas, and we go to a school and
we're helping out there,
build stuff,
and we've got to raise $3,500 to go.
So
you go to Hinchley Wood School, by the way.
So you're enjoying it?
Yeah,
it's really good.
It's really good atmosphere here.
Hi, my name's Damien Woods. I'm from Body Fusion Personal Training. We're just here doing a first aid for the Thames Ditton Christmas Fair. It's a great place, absolutely brilliant, loads of fun. We're giving out free personal training and we're doing free trials for our classes over at Hinchley Wood High School. We hope to see you soon. Thank you.
Hello, Thames Ditton.
Hello.
This is about the third year we've done a Christmas run, and it's absolutely wonderful. Every year, it's so full of such wonderful people.
We come down here, we promote Tiny Tunes Toddler Sessions in Thames Ditton, and we love about Thames Ditton because you send lots of mums our way, so thank you.
Hi, I'm Roz. I'm from Catchballs, and I run classes for preschool children doing sports, and we've had a fantastic afternoon here at the Christmas Fair. Loads of local people coming down, all having fun. It's been a great afternoon.
What's really special about the Christmas Fair now is that we switch on the lights and always do it at the beginning of December, and it makes the whole of December really festive for the Thames Ditton High Street. And we've obviously got the lime tree now that's lit up, but we've also got 44 little trees along the High Street above all the shops and businesses and residences, and it's really well supported by fundraising. But we're here really to make it Christmas a very special place in Thames Ditton, you know, basically to keep the heart on the High Street, you know, because we need to support our shops and businesses.
Hi, I'm Julie Hogarth. I'm the secretary for the Kingston Beekeepers Association, and today we're here at Thames Ditton for the Christmas Fair. We're promoting honey from all the local areas, and we've had a great day selling honey. We've sold lots of honey and just had lots of fun doing it. It's a fabulous, fabulous day. Had a little bit of wine as well. I thoroughly recommend the mulled wine.
My name is Jenny, and we're representing Thames Ditton Crafters at the fair. And we're a group of local crafters who make all our own stuff. We get together once a month at the pub in the evenings, and once a week at the library. And we just get inspiration from each other, get to know each other, make friends. And we're having a wonderful evening. Everybody's been really friendly today, and thank you so much for having us at the fair.
My name is Libby McIntyre, and we're promoting the Thames Ditton and Western Green Residents Association. So really love the opportunity to meet loads of members as they come down to the village fair. We've got 1,322 households as members this year. So it's a widespread number of people who just really get involved in community fairs and events.
I'm Vivian Harris, mm-hmm. and I've been working for the Cancer Research UK mm-hmm. for the last 40 years, all in Thames Ditton. We have raised large sums of money over the years, and since we've done this fair, I sell Christmas cards here each year out in the road, and it's great fun. And this all helps to bring the power of the village together.
How it feels to be part of Thames Ditton.
Oh, it's just, we know how wonderful the place is, and it's very special.
Yeah, it's been amazing, and to be asked to turn on the lights was extraordinarily fabulous.
And you did a fabulous job.
Yeah, we really enjoyed it.